Tuberculosis vaccine may protect older people against severe COVID, study finds. A team of scientists suspected that a century-old vaccine may protect older adults from severe COVID-19. Unlike what is expected in most vaccines, this one is believed to alleviate the inflammatory response. However, more studies are needed to fully confirm if this very old vaccine could work in all cases. The team was from the CMR National Institute for Research in Tuberculosis and the ICMR National Institute of Epidemiology, both in India. Published in the journal Science Advances, scientists found that the old TB vaccine may reduce the risk of severe COVID-19 in older adults. The vaccine is the Bacillus Calmette-Guérin, included in the WHO's list of essential medicines, and known to have been given to over 130 million babies worldwide every year. In the study, 82 volunteers aged 60 to 80 years were involved. All of them were vaccinated with BCG during the study. Scientists took blood samples from each volunteer a month later. Analysis of samples revealed three cytokines, and instead of skyrocketing, the pro-inflammatory signals were decreased. The levels were also found lower compared to the control group. There were other pro-inflammatory chemicals evaluated in the study, including certain chemokines. All of these have been detected lower in the subject group. As such, scientists concluded that the BCG vaccine might help older adults fend off COVID-19 more effectively. Did the TB vaccine work against the coronavirus? The study does not claim that the vaccine directly influenced SARS-CoV-2 or produced antibodies against it. What the vaccine seems to do is calm the immune system. Although it is not yet fully understood, the calming effect reduces the chance of the immune system going into overdrive. This overdrive is what risks a patient to develop life-threatening inflammation, like sepsis, which can lead to organ failure. Typically, older people are more susceptible to severe COVID due to their ability to make exuberant inflammatory responses. Therefore, BCG might be useful by lowering this propensity, said senior researcher Dr. Subhash Babu per Health Day. The calming effect of the BCG vaccine has been used before in other health conditions. One of these is bladder cancer. Dr. Walid Javaid at Mount Sinai downtown in New York said that the vaccine modulates immune reaction to cancer. So what is the role of this vaccine? It may serve as a stopgap as countries ration for COVID-19 vaccines. While waiting, people may offer it until COVID vaccines arrive.